Hey Hokie Nation, my name is Maggie Tyler. I'm on the women's softball team here today with Reagan McGarity of the women's basketball team. Reagan, your team had a couple big wins this week beating Penn State and number 8 Tennessee. Tell us a little bit about that.
It's very exciting. We went to Penn State on Thursday and then Tennessee on Sunday, and we had very big wins. So it's exciting for the program. We've been working really hard, so hard work really does pay off.
Yeah, so yesterday your team made some history beating number 8 Tennessee on their own court. How was that game? How exciting was it?
It was so much fun to play. Obviously, Tennessee is a huge program in women's basketball, but going into the game, we were very confident and we knew we had a chance to beat them. So actually beating them at Tennessee was really exciting.
So your team played really good defense yesterday against them, held them off in the last 6 minutes to score any points. You know, what do you have to say about that?
We knew going into the game that defense was the key, and that was our focus. So we went to a 3-2 zone, which really held them attacking from the paint and scoring easy baskets. So it really worked for us.
Yeah, so yesterday you're 3-for-3 from the arc, you know, long distance, long range shooter. Is that something that you've always been, or are you sort of developing it as you go?
That's something I've definitely developed. I'm a slasher and I like to attack the paint. So I've been working a lot on my outside shot this summer, and coach and my teammates have always been very encouraging just to tell me keep shooting and eventually they'll fall, and they did yesterday, so it was awesome.
That's awesome. So heard you have a unique way of shooting foul shots. You only shoot them with one hand. Want to tell us why you do that? What brought that?
Well, coach said that I rush my shot when I shoot it with two hands, so it started out just working on my form with one hand, and then I made them, so now I kind of have to shoot them with one hand in the game.
So my last question, you're from Sweden, you know, came all the way over to the States to play here. What brought you here to Virginia Tech to play basketball?
Going to college has always been a dream of mine because my dad's from Philly and he went to University of Georgia. So that's always been in my mind to come to college. And I've had a really good relationship with Coach Wolf and my teammates. So throughout the recruiting process, I just felt like this was the right place.
Thanks again, everybody. My name is Maggie Tyler here with Reagan McGarity. Until next time, Hokie Nation.
Hey fans, I hope to see you on Wednesday night at Castle.